Phillies fans will never forget where they were on Saturday, October 22nd, 2016. As for the first time in 71 years, the Chicago Cubs have stamped their ticket to the World Series. And amidst all that mess, in the middle of this diamond at Wrigley Field, is Ken Rosenthal.
Thanks, Joe. Kyle, Cubs are going to the World Series for the first time in 71 years. What was it like for you pitching in this game?
Oh, man, obviously the biggest start of my life. I knew that going up against Kershaw again. We had such a good battle in game two. I didn't have all my good stuff, really. Today, that might have been the best game I pitched all year. I had my fastball command, changeup, curveball. Had everything going. Wilson behind the plate. We were on the page all game long. But honestly, when you're facing a guy like that, those couple early runs we got were huge. It allowed me to kind of attack more. But it's unbelievable right now.
The way you were throwing, when did you know you were on?
Pretty early. I mean, even after the first hitter, I felt good in the bullpen. I was just trying to keep it simple thoughts, make good pitches at the end of the day. That's all I'm trying to do. Guys made the plays behind me and put up the runs. That's really all it is.
When you woke up this morning, what were your thoughts knowing the importance of this game, not just to the team, but to the city?
I just looked at it as an opportunity. This is what you set yourself up for. This is why you work all year long, is to be in these spots. Why would you shy away from that? It's just like any other game. The stakes are a lot higher, but at the end of the day, if you make good pitches, you're going to get guys out.
Kyle, congratulations. Thank you.
Thanks.
Over to Tom Verducci.
Nice moment right here, Joe Maddon and Anthony Rizzo. Anthony, for the first time in 71 years, the Cubs are going to the World Series. What does that mean for you and the city of Chicago?
Oh, this city deserves it so much. These fans have been amazing since the time I got here. We lost 100 games of this. We have four more big ones to go, but we're going to enjoy this one. We're going to the World Series. I can't even let that sink in.
Take me to what your heart was beating like in the ninth inning. This ancient ballpark, 102 years old, everybody's standing. What was it like waiting for the last out?
Just enjoying it. We're up five. I'm looking at Javi like we always do. Every out, they got louder and louder. And you see all the flashes go on, everyone recording. It's amazing. These fans have been behind us, and we love them. Thank you.
Now, Anthony, there's been a lot of drama over 71 years, but Kyle Hendricks took a lot of the drama out tonight. What'd you think of the way he threw the baseball tonight?
Kyle Hendricks is the professor. How about him? He just from the first pitch hit, and then basically he settled in, got the double play, the second pitch, and seven and whatever it was, eight and a third. Amazing baseball, and we wouldn't be here without him and our whole pitching staff, so they've carried us a long way.
One more question for you. You caught the last out that sent the Cubs to the World Series. Do you still have it?
Do I still have it? I'm sleeping with this thing tonight. Are you kidding me? We're going to the World Series.
Anthony, congratulations.
Thank you.
Back to you, Kenny.
Thanks, Tom. Here with Chris Bryant. Chris, you hear the crowd. What does it mean to you to bring such joy to so many?